We are continuing from the earlier video. The next line is A equals to C. A is again in the indent of depth. It is not taken the pore space. That means it is not the part of the calc something. So calc something has only two lines. Okay. So what this A again it is doing? It is taking a input of integer type. Int input means we are taking the input from the keyboard, okay, and a message will appear in the screen, enter a number. Enter a number, a screen message will come and two closing will be there because we have started two things. One, take the input, and second, it should be converted to the int. Next, what we are doing? In this line, we are doing two things. In the earlier line also, we are doing two things. We are taking the value and converting it to the int. In this line, the print line, we are passing the value of A, what we have taken just now, to the calc something we have just defined. And the value of A will go to the x. And the calc something will act accordingly. And it will return the R, that means the value calculated by the x. So it will print that value, which will be returned by the calc something. For example, suppose the user is giving 2. So what will happen? The value of A will 2. So when we will send the value of 2 to the calc something value of x will be 2. So here 2 power 2, that is 4, and multiplied by 2, that is 8. So this program, if you write it in the Python, it will give you result 8. So by this way, we can write the program in Python using the function. So if any query you must ask, you can see that the sum part is essential, like def, calc something is defined by user, x is defined by user, r can be defined by user, the calculation, maybe it will be of the perimeter of circle, area of circle, area of rectangle. So calculation will be defined by user. Return, this is the system command, so you cannot change. But the R, the variable R, whatever you have taken, whatever the variable taken by user. Again, A is the variable of user, equals to the command, int is the command, input is the command. Enter a number, again, it can be defined by user.